Hello children, I am your GK teacher Anubhav Bansal. Today we will learn our GK textbook chapter number 1, party etiquette. So firstly want to tell you the meaning of etiquette. Etiquette means manners. So through this chapter we will learn how to behave in a party or in any social gathering. Now let's understand it better by doing this exercise. First one has been done for us, which is we should always arrive at the event in time. Actually, be on time is a good habit. Second, as soon as we arrive at the party, we should greet the host. Yeah, everyone like to greet by someone. Third, we should always take as much food as we required, because wastage of food is not good. Fourth, we should not be disrespectful to waiters. We have to respect all. Fifth, we should not make fun of other people. Making fun of other is also a bad manners. Sixth, we should thank the host before leaving the party. Yes, always thanks your host for inviting you. I hope you will learn it better. And please stay at home and stay safe. Thanks for watching.